Dear colleagues, welcome to People's Friendship University of Russia, to the Law Institute Department of Foreign Languages. I feel privileged to introduce a PhD course under the title Training Foreign Language, Translation and Interpreting Skills for Specific Purposes Within Digitalization. The course mission is to bring up professionals who are competent and competitive to customize the contemporary digital world to diverse human needs, in particular societal context of multilingual communication and education. Therefore, I would dare to say that our course is one of a kind in the international list of current PhD options. The course falls into the research field of education and pedagogy. Our PhD program focuses on applied studies, encourages researchers to revisit and tailor educational policies and professional standards to emerging societal contexts, inspires students to design and customize training technologies to emerging realities. Our program motivates researchers to provide managerial solutions to emerging societal trends. The course suggests diverse career pathways. Graduates can combine further studies and teaching, apply for administrative research and managerial positions at universities, national higher education agencies, corporate agencies and bodies who are part at translation industry structures. Our program is taught in English. The course is full-time. Its standard period of studies is 3 years. What is really important, our colleagues, professors of foreign universities, take part in the curriculum development and its implementation. Another important point is that we run our program in the e-learning format. So you can study, attend classes, consult with teachers, have access to training toolkit from anywhere in the world. Our program is aimed at students who ideally have some language-related degree. Nonetheless, we accept students with other relevant backgrounds as well. An applicant should pass an entrance exam for further enrollment. You can start taking classes in the fall of 2021. Join our team. Shape and advance your ideas towards further inventions. Thank you very much. We are looking forward to meet you.